Hey everybody, this is The Drop. It's Friday, April 10th. Five things you need to know for today. I'm RJ, your host. Thank you guys for tuning in, watching, listening, spreading the word, and generally supporting what we're doing here at Osiris. So I'm going to tell you about five things you need to know. Four of them are live streams that are happening today, and one of them is a cool new album release. So let's dive in. Number one, at 5 p.m. today, Art with Zart. Our friend Sarah Zeffiro, who's an artist based in Pittsburgh, she's doing a daily program for kids where you can learn, make art, have a little fun, and she does it just because she likes doing it, and I think that's really cool. So we want you to check that out, support her, and have those of you with kids, have a little fun and let your kids have a little fun. Number two, also at 5 p.m. So here's a little pro tip. If you can get your kids set up on Instagram Live doing art, you can tune in on Facebook and see Al Schneier from Mo do a live Q&A and a performance. For all you Mo fans out there, it's cool that he's doing this this live stuff, and it's pretty cool. So set your kids up on Instagram Live to do the art with Zart, and then hop over to Facebook to check out Al's live Q&A and performance. Number three, 8 p.m., we have another live stream from an up-and-coming artist named Leslie Barth. She has an album coming out on May 15th called Big Time Baby. Again, this is an artist who was brought to us by Brian from Beyond the Pond. He has his finger on the pulse of a lot of stuff going on in the music world, and I think this is pretty cool. So this should be really fun. If you missed the Jeff Swanson stream from Wednesday, you should go back and listen to that. And we appreciate Brian bringing this all to us, and to you all for checking out these artists. I mean, they're the ones who probably need the support more than anyone. So we appreciate you all checking them out and looking at this live stream music. It's fun to watch people play from their living rooms and to watch them sort of sharing this moment with us. So hope you're enjoying that. All right, number four, 10:15 p.m. Why Not with Brendan Bayless. So I watched this last week and it was fun. Brendan comes to us live from his basement in his pajamas, as it says in the copy, and it's true. When I watched last week, he played a bunch of music. His wife came in, sang a song with him, really good music. He plays some guitar and sings. He plays some piano and sings. There was a Bill Withers tribute last time. So pretty cool. And I think that's, one of these artists who's been giving back to the jam band community for 20 plus years. Go show Brendan a little love and check him out. And thanks to Brendan for doing this. And finally, number five, I want to tell you about a special release. So today Goose is releasing the live album Alive and Well. So if you're a Goose fan, today's a good day. They released this album today, and this is their first full-length album in almost 4 years, and their first with this current lineup. So these are all tracks from 2019, which was just obviously an absolutely phenomenal year for the band. I think this pretty well captures their improvisation, their diversity of musical styles, and their ability to just catch a groove. There's 9 songs on here that are about 128 minutes of music, based on my count. Some of my favorite tracks are on there, and some stuff that I really liked from 2019 that's remixed and remastered, including Arcadia, Time to Flee, Hot Tea, and a bunch of others. The jams on here are really cool, and it's a really good way to support a band. It's a digital release, but they're also announcing a forthcoming vinyl release. They're going to be doing a 4LP pressed on 180G vinyl. It's going to have a 3-page photo book documenting the band on and off stage from summer 2019 until winter 2020, and a 24x36 fold-out poster. I don't know what 180G vinyl is. Someone will probably tell me that I should have said something else, but that's what I have here. I don't do vinyl, but I promised Anders Osborne that I would start collecting vinyl, and I need to do it, so maybe this will be my first purchase. So if you like Goose, you got to support these guys. They've given a lot to the community, and they're doing great things, and I can't wait to see them out there again. Guitarist Rick Mataratanda said, "It's about gratitude. We're grateful to be able to be out here doing what we've always wanted to do. It's for all the people we've known and loved and that may not be alive and well right now." So that's cool to hear from Rick. And I hope you guys check that out, and I hope you guys enjoy that live release. I thought it sounded awesome. So I'm excited for those guys and excited to see them again at some point live. So thank you for tuning in to Five Things You Need to Know. I'll be back tomorrow, Saturday, and we'll tell you about five things you need to know for Saturday. But for now, thank you all for tuning in, and take it easy. Have a good day.